Very good morning to you all. I am here, Rajneesh Kumar, and the looking after for the 8th class. Earlier, I have completed the guest house, the poetry. Here, I am on a next poetry. First, my line of action, especially will be in the reader, that first I will finish the poetry. Then after, I will go for the reader's part. So here, I am milk for the cat. It has been written by a English poet, and his name is the Harold Monroe. He has been a very good poet from English. He has been the English one. Basically, his parents were the Scottish. He was from the Scotland. This is a very famous poetry. When the tea is brought at 5 o'clock, generally the day starts with the tea, and the 5 a.m. has been decided, and this is the common time for each and everyone and the majority of the people for a tea lover. Generally, people sip the tea around 5 a.m. When the tea is brought at 5 o'clock, and all the neat curtains are drawn with the care. In the meantime, in a room, from the inside, the curtains generally be, there is a curtain already. Curtain means parda. So in each and every house, the curtain is there. So whenever a cat's gets an entry into the home or a room, it may be dining room, it may be, kitchen, there is something like the knitting, means parda saaf kiya ja raha hai. You will feel that the something is happening there, some movement is on that very curtains. The little black cat with the bright green eyes here, Harold Monroe is showing the feature towards the reader that the color is black, size is little, and the eyes is bright, green bright. He is suddenly purring there. Purring means is something like a some sound. It is a mewing, something like the mewing sound. As the billy, as the cat does. At the first, she pretends. The cat is doing such a acting that you will feel that she is the acting. It is not a natural. Having nothing to do, and she has come in merely to blink by the grate. And she has come in merely to blink by the grate. Grate is something like, the grate is the something like a very strong iron grill. But she adjusts her body and get entry to that particular room or a home or a house. But though tea may be late or milk may be sour, tea timing may be late, 5 a.m. At the time of the 5 a.m., the general, the populace and the member of the family would like to have the tea at this 7 o'clock, 6 o'clock, it may be late. Even the milk may be sour due to non-sanitation of the kitchen or whatever the part may be of the kitchen. But be sure, she is never late. The she is a personalized here for a cat. She is never late. Means at the time of the 5 o'clock, she is supposed to be well. After moving all the curtains in the room, she will make her presence in room. And presently her azet eyes, azet is basically hair is, Agent is basically, here is the exact thing. Quartz like eye and take a soft, large, milky haze. The something like this short of the conception. That he is very much happy to see there is an exuberance, abundance, and the excessive imagination of a whiteness, and that is the milk. And her independent casual glance become a stiff and the hard gaze. And now it has known to the cat where the milky hedge is, and whatever she is doing, her the target is well there the milky hedge is, and becomes a stiff and the hard gaze. Then she stamps her claw on the left her ear. When she makes the movement in the home, her claws is the stamping with very strong and the getting a very good support on the earth, and lifts her ear, and he simply rises up her ear and the twist her tail and the begins his steer. And there is a movement of her tail, something like the steer. Until suddenly all her lithe body becomes one breathing, trembling prom. And sometimes when she thinks about the milky haze, her whole body becomes the hyperactive, one breathing, trembling paw, and the lithe body means now she has become a full alert. The children eat and they wriggle and they laugh. Children generally see. And they see because the cat is the steering her tail. The two old ladies stroke the silk. There is also a two ladies. She is also making a very soft touch on cats on her body. But the cat is grown small and thin with the desire transformed to the creeping lust for a meal. But in the meantime, the desire, the lustness, the passion of a milk is the growing minute by minute for a cat in that particular room, and her mind is fully set towards the lust for the milk. The rest of the poetry I will discuss tomorrow. In the meantime, be stay in the home and study, but respect your parents. Thank you.